again. A couple of forehand winners in this game from Norrie. Well, he started a little slowly against Hugo Dellien 12 months ago in their quarter-final, lost the opening set. He's absolutely made sure that that wasn't going to happen this year.
Being the defending champion always makes you popular wherever you happen to lift the title.
Very good from Norrie. He is looking super confident right now. So good from Norrie. So the opening set belongs to the defending champion, Cam Norrie.
Final in the latter stages yeah. Last year.
Yeah, just waited for the right time, Norrie. And eventually, Cam Norrie's patience is rewarded, the fifth at break point in the game. And that one is long, and it's the backhand that has really been the undoing of Hugo Dellien in that game. Sealed in style, and Cam Norrie, the defending champion, gets his 2024 Rio Open campaign up and running. Yeah, that's well done as well, so love 40 becomes deuce. He's done well, got up to it nice and quickly. That's too good from Ada. Oh, it's right on the line. Little bit of a miss hit, I think, hence the immediate apology. Such a shame for the 21-year-old wildcard who did so much right in that opening set. Oh, can you believe it? That is so unfortunate for Gustavo Ada. And there it is, double break confirmed. And Thomas Barrios Vera will now serve for a place in round two. Well, a big celebration for Thomas Barrios Vera because he's up and running in 2024. His first win of the year. Smiles all round.
Começanha vence 2 games a 1. Esses 2 games.
Certainly hitting his spots on serve to be out. No, wide it goes, and Tabilo wins 4 games in a row. Thiago Seyboth Vilch. But it was a fantastic attempt. Yeah.
was Andy Roddick like US Open 2003. Game over in just over a minute.
Seyboth, a first main draw ATP winner.